I would be. As I was out walking in the very May morning, I found a fallen branch that was spotting all the din. It soon became apparent what was causing all the din, as a thousand honeybees were flying out and in. The buzzing of the bees, oh, the buzzing of the bees. In the wild plant meadows, so in on the fragrant breeze, there are very few sounds that make me feel so pleased as the buzzing of those buzzy little bees. It's a lovely sight to see on a summer's day, a busy little honeybee off on a new parade. Summer full of honey to help her run away, as she meanders through the hazy sky to find a fresh bouquet. The buzzing of the bees, oh, the buzzing of the bees. In the wild flower meadows, so in on the fragrant breeze, there are very few sounds that make me feel so pleased as the buzzing of those fuzzy little bees. The rumble of a bumblebee as it flies through the blue, cruising through the bushes like a small B-52. Saddlebags of pollen and a fluffy white bottom, letting never be forgotten that the plants depend on you. The buzzing of the bees, oh, the buzzing of the bees. In the wild flower meadows, so in on the fragrant breeze, there are very few sounds that make me feel so pleased as the buzzing of those fuzzy little bees. Intensive farming and pollution out their way, the blue skies and the meadows may fall deathly quiet one day. This bit isn't vegan friendly, but yeah. Let's help our fairy insect friends, so they'll be here to stay, cause the future will be sweeter with their honey on our plate. The buzzing of the bees, oh, the buzzing of the bees. In the wild flower meadows, so in on the fragrant breeze,